here is what we call a gully washer. Even in stormy weather, you can work on bee stuff.
Y'all ain't got all the rest of that honey extracted yet?
I haven't been working on it. Got it covered up right now so it don't get rained in.
That's not the glue that's in it. Is that tight bond 3?
You got tight bond 3 in it?
Yeah.
Hey, Chuck!
Man, why you got this door plug?
Keep the bees out.
He
had some honey out there in a bucket or something that had the bees just swarming right there by the door. I ain't got time to pay attention to them and look. Do my job. I know you come after Frank.
I will see.
Well, we don't have it. He went to get some new foundation there in the shop. I got the frames put together.
Did you get them bees out of that spool?
Yeah.
You got them?
Yeah. I don't know how healthy they are, though.
Did you find?
They went through a lot. Yeah.
Did you find a queen in them?
I haven't went into it yet. I got them in a nuke box, and my thought was, even if I don't have a queen, I'd like to get a big box made up and put a nuke or two in there. I mean, a frame of, you know, good hot nuke. Maybe got a peanut on it. And, you know.
How'd you get them bees? You just wound up scooping them by hand?
I cut a hole and I managed to get a box in below them and just brush them down into the box, put the sugar water and all that,
yeah.
Then just dumped them in and put a lid on it.
Good deal.
I'm telling them poor suckers, they know they've been dealt some misery.
Yeah, what'd they say? They use 3 cans of poison?
Yeah.
3 cans of spray on them?
Yeah.
I can't believe they survived. This is a little bit of caulk to keep the beetles out of these cracks.
Yeah, we found out it's best to put it in when you're building the frame. That little trough that goes there, the foundation sits in.
Yeah.
If I can go ahead and put the glue on here like this, and then smear it around with the brush, get it up on the side.
Yeah.
Where it's really contacting. It holds better. And it's faster. You get it up on the edge, verticals there. The glue is better. Movie star.
Oh yeah, right. Y'all stay out of trouble, man.
Help.
Uh-oh.